I've never seen anything like it. It was, the whole sky was red and orange. It happened so fast. The sheriff's department told us we had to be out of here in a few minutes, and we left, and this is what we came home to today. I don't know, I'm not upset about the house. I'm just happy that my horses are alive and my animals are. And my daughter, she's fine too. They're so nervous.
Hi. Oh.